time seems to flow. It has a single direction, moving through us, pulling the future into the past. And it is this asymmetrical movement of time that drives the evolution of our universe, from its origin in the Big Bang to its predicted demise. And this unsymmetrical flow of time is called as the arrow of time. We use the second law of thermodynamics to describe this process. Entropy, which we might call the level of chaos or disorder, has been constantly increasing throughout the universe since the Big Bang. The second law is concerned with the direction of natural processes. It asserts that a natural process runs only in one sense, and is not reversible. That is to say that the universe is acting to equalize the distribution of mass and energy. And through this process it has driven the birth of stars, the formation of galaxies and the chemical reactions that gave rise to life. Without time's arrow, there could be no stars, no galaxies, and no life. And at the same time there would be no death, and no decay. The movement of mass and energy that sustained these could not take place. And therefore entropy and its description in the second law is interesting, because it helps us distinguish the past from the future. It provides direction for time's arrow. As the limited amount of energy in the universe continues to disperse, it's predicted that it will eventually reach equilibrium, a perfect distribution in which there is no free energy for stars, no chemical reactions and no life. The universe as we know it will become profoundly quiet. So make the most of it while it lasts.